A clique of irate food reserve agents loaders stormed Mkushi FRA offices, demanding for their 3 months' salary arrears. The aggrieved loaders were also quick to mention other issues affecting them. And one of the truck drivers who transport the commodity gave a comment.
Muntu ngati asebenza for 3 months safola nanga umuntu ati sabwanji family. Na veve vana vana mene vayangana napo va school na ma dependent. So abantu afunika every month ikafika che time. Vafola mamene vafolela ma bosses. Awa ndiye foundation ya FRA. Kuri baba nchito singa endi. Awa ndiye mene vapanga nchito vamu office kuti vakazi. Wakazi fola na waja, without our bantu, nichi ya fara ya kulipe. Foundation ya tiniono ngeka, nyumba singa
kareo. Food reserve agents couldn't give an immediate comment on the matter as the press query was not responded to by broadcast time. Reporting from Kush Radio, my name is Mike Kongosa.